Crimean bridge in smoke, traffic blocked. Eyewitnesses report that before this explosions were heard. Air defense in the area of the Crimean bridge worked at least 4 times. Today, at about 1 p.m., the Kyiv regime attempted to deliver a terrorist strike on the Crimean bridge with an S-200 anti-aircraft guided missile, converted into a strike version. No damage or casualties.